I want to start to say thanks to my teammates, all the staff. We're working so hard every weekend so we can take those results. I want to say thanks to our president, to our amazing fans, to every single people that help us to win. For the game, it was a difficult game. We all know this. We knew from the beginning that we play with a good team, a quality team, good players. We were prepared very good for this game. We know how the opponent will come here, and that's how we win. After second goal, the team was more strong, more powerful, and I think it was very difficult to lose this game after second goal. I want to say that we attack very good and we defense very good, and by telling defense, we defense from the attack to the last player. We all defend, we all attack. That's a great work we make in training, and we keep going. We will not rest up. Okay, this feeling is amazing. Be first is very good. When I came here and after Retiro we go in the mountain, I knew that we have a very good team. We have very good staff. So I know the fans help us. It's not difficult to be first if we are like a family. We work very good. Why not to be in the first place? We can dream. Of course we can dream. Football is like this. Leicester, nobody think will be championship. Why not dream? We can dream. We all, everybody dream. Everybody has their dreams. So everybody can dream.
These are very good words, but the most important for me is that our team is working all together, and is very, very important this, that we work together as a team. This word is also important for me, but I continue to work hard every week to improve myself.
As I said before, we see every game like it's final. We go 100%. We never go to lose. We go to take the best result. So I'm sure that we will go very strong to these two games. We know it's good. It's difficult games. We know there are good teams, but we don't offend anyone. Okay, we respect everybody, but we don't offend anyone. So we go for the best result.
Yeah, we know that it's two very good teams. With Andrea, we played before in the beginning for the cup. It's a very good team, but the most important to look our team, to work every week more. Because if you want to improve yourself, to go more up, you must work really hard. And this is what we do. We train very good every week. The staff, all the players, we are like a family, big family. And this is very important for one team. To be all the players happy, the society is really near to us every day. We don't have problems. This is very important for one team to go more up. And I think we will do the best.
After that match, we with the staff, we put down the things. We saw what the problems were. We keep working. And by work, the results came. The most important is that we work very good. That is the improvement, only by work.
After Biselli, that it was a very good kick for us. We wake up, we work better, and this is the most important. Every week we must do our work, because if we want to improve, to go more up, we must do this and only this.